How many of you have identified today your Ikigai? The thing that falls in all four circles. One thing that falls in all four circles. Sachin Tendulkar figured this out at the age of 8 or 9, whenever. Good at batting, the world needed a batsman. The world was willing to pay for a fantastic batsman, and he loved it. Notice all the people that have excelled, gone beyond normal limits of achievement and performance. These are people who live an Ikigai life, right in the center. They figured out, and some of them figured out early what they wanted to do. Develop the skills. The skills did not exist on day one. Those had to be developed, right? And the opportunity had to be leveraged. But for a moment now, just visualize that you have identified that magic task that falls in all four circles. Now let me ask you this question. What will be your level of motivation to do that task?
Very high.
Very high.
Extremely.
Do you think you will be attending a class of motivation?
No.
They will be out of business if everybody leads in their Ikigai life, because they are in the zone all the time, performing. There is no need for motivation because there is play in it. Obviously there is play in it because all four zones are covered. They will approach their task, their vocation.